The 10 most expensive homes owned by billionaires. Starting with our list at number 10, we have Mountain Home Road, Woodside, California, owned by Masayoshi Son, who has a net worth of $24.5 billion. Purchase price, $117.5 million in 2012. Son bought the Silicon Valley estate from equity investor Thule Friedman. The 9,000-square-foot house comes with a 1,117-square-foot pool house, a detached library, a swimming pool, a tennis court, and formal gardens. Number 9. Copper Beach Farm, Greenwich, Connecticut. The current owner is unknown, but it was owned by timber tycoon John Rudy. In the beginning, the estate was listed at $190 million, but later the price lowered to $140 million. And finally, in 2014, it was sold for $120 million. The 13,519-square-foot house has 12 bedrooms, 7 full baths, and 2 half baths, and a wooded paneled library. Number 8. Xanadu 2.0, Seattle, Washington. Owned by Bill Gates, who has a net worth of $106.9 billion. Purchase price, $120.5 million. The mansion overlooks Lake Washington in Medina. The 66,000-square-foot mansion is noted for its design. It is a modern design in the Pacific Lodge style, with classic features such as a private library with dome-shaped roof and oculus. The house also features an estate-wide server system, a 60-foot swimming pool with an underwater music system, a 2,500-square-foot gym, a 1,000-square-foot dining room, heated floors, and driveways. Number 7. Kensington Palace Gardens, London. Owned by Roman Abramovich, who has a net worth of $9.4 billion. Purchase price, $140 million in 2011. Kensington Palace Gardens is a street in West Central London, home to some of the most expensive properties in the world. The mansion owned by Abramovich has 15 bedrooms and extensive gardens. An underground playground was built beneath the property, and it features a tennis court, health center, and a private museum. Number 6. Ellison Estate, Woodside, California. Owned by Larry Ellison, who has a net worth of $51.4 billion. Valued price, $200 million. Ellison built his 23-acre Japanese-style estate in 2004 with 10 buildings, a man-made lake, a tea house, a bathhouse, and a koi pond. Number 5. One Hyde Park, London. Owned by Rinat Akhmetov, who has a net worth of $11.8 billion. Purchase price, $221 million in 2011. The 25,000-square-feet mansion has features like a bulletproof glass and a 24-hour hotel concierge service. Number 4 on our list is again one of the properties in Kensington Palace Gardens, London. Owned by Lakshmi Mittal, who has a net worth of $16.6 billion. Purchase price, $222 million in 2008. Mittal is believed to own 3 homes on the high-security street known as Billionaire's Row. The 25,000-square-foot, 11-bedroom mansion, known as the Summer Palace, has 12 bathrooms, 6 reception rooms, a basement with a swimming pool, jacuzzi, a steam room, accessed by glass elevator. Number 3. Fairfield, New York. Owned by Ira Rennert, who has a net worth of $6 billion. Property value is $248.5 million. The mansion has 21 bedrooms and 18 bathrooms, although some say 29 bedrooms and 39 bathrooms, 12 chimneys, a 91-foot-long dining room, 2 tennis courts, 2 squash courts, 164-seat theater, and garages to hold up to 100 cars. Number 2. Villa Leopalda, France. Owned by Lily Safra, who has a net worth of $1.3 billion. The purchase price, $750 million in 2008. The villa is situated in 18 acres of ground, and it is believed that King Leopold II built a series of waterside homes for his many mistresses. And here is our number 1, Antalya, India. Owned by Mukesh Ambani, who has a net worth of $23.9 billion, valued upward $1 billion. At 27 stories with amenities such as 3 helipads, a 168-car garage, a ballroom, 80-seat theater, terrace gardens, spa, and a temple, the skyscraper mansion is the world's largest and most elaborate private homes. They say it requires a staff of 600 to maintain it. Now, as soon as you heard Antalya, I'm sure something rang a bell, right? Well, the building is named after the mythical island Antalya. Who knows, maybe one day one of you who is watching this video will be purchasing one of these mansions. For more, follow us on Instagram and Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel.